We have our thumbs up. We're ready. We're in the upper bracket for round one, match one. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo! Robots moving quickly in the autonomous period. 37-29, the Raiders scoring into the speaker for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance up a creek, and their Alliance partners, Cougars gone wired, scoring in. Red scoring 7 notes in the speaker to kick this off. They'll have the early lead, 39-16, but expect Blue to catch up quickly. Raiders looks like they're on amp duty. They drop the first note off in the amp. Blue Alliance, that's Cougars gone wired. They're looking to put things onto the speaker. Upper Creek is playing defense right now. Something must have happened to the Alliance captain for the Blue Alliance. Raiders are blocked off by Upper Creek, but they're still able to score. Cougars for the Blue Alliance, they're able to score in the speaker. Red starting to pull away. Blue amplified up to 34 points so far. Palmer Ridge Bear Botics. They're zooming across the field, trying to get notes into the amp. And the Highlanders drop their notes off into the amp. Mantu for Red, they're scoring too. It's a high-powered first seeded Alliance here. All robots able to score in the amp or into the speaker. Looks like Highlanders, they're feeding notes over. Up a creek seems to be stuck a little bit. They're trying to disrupt Manitou, but they don't seem to be able to move much right now. Cougars, they're trying to help out their Alliance partners. Their captain's down, but they're not out yet. Zooming across the field with their swerve drive, looking to get notes up and into the speaker. There's another one scored for 29-96. Red Alliance narrow lead, 74-60, even though they've far outscored Blue in terms of pure notes. That's due to the amplification bonuses. Blue has been effectively amplifying, trying to score and outscore Red. Highlanders and Raiders keep dropping off more notes. That means we've got 20 seconds left. Robots will try to get on stage. Upper Creek draws a penalty. Doesn't seem like they can help themselves right now. Their drivetrain is not moving. Highlanders, they're going up. They are looking to get a note into the trap, and they do. Mantu's up. Raiders are up. That's 3 robots up for the Red Alliance. We have the score. It's the Red Alliance with the victory. The Red Alliance wins this match and will move on into the upper bracket, round 2, match 7, while the Blue Alliance will drop down to lower bracket, round 2, match 5.